channel The Diva Soul. I'm Nidhishree Singh and I'm back with a new video. Today's video is going to be a review video in which I'm going to review an essential oil which I received a few days ago. It is from the Balance Mantra. I'm going to review first the packaging of the product and then I'll go on to the ingredients, then how I used it and how well it worked for me, and then you can decide for yourself whether it is like whether you would you guys would like to use it or not, and I'll give you my final verdict and whether I love this product, like this product or not. So let's begin. So first, this product came in a cardboard box like this, and the brand name is mentioned over here, the Balance Mantra. So it is a small, tiny cardboard box. The product size, the product quantity is 10 ml. So the bottle in which the product came is a 10 ml small glass bottle. So one thing that I like about the packaging is that there is no hefty and big box that they had provided just for the sake of, cute packaging. They have given a very small sized box which fits the product perfectly, and there is no wastage of product and wastage of resources for in packaging. So this is one bonus point which I like about it. Along with the product, I received a pamphlet in which the brand description was mentioned and the social media links of the brand were mentioned. This is what the pamphlet looked like. Now moving on to the product, this is the bottle in which the essential oil came. So have a look at it. It is a tea tree essential oil from the Balance Mantra. I used it in different ways. I used it with the face mask, with my hair oil and with my shampoo. So I had a few pimple breakouts here and there, like last month when I received this, after receiving this product, like before my uncle's tilak ceremony. So I had to get rid of them because shadi season I didn't want any pimple breakouts and stuff. So I used this with multani mitti or multani clay, like whatever you like to call it. And the pimple actually vanished in 3 days. I don't want to exaggerate, like it vanished away overnight and stuff. But yeah, it did vanish in 3 days and there was no pimple mark or scar. It was right below my lip near my chin. And one was over here, but it has gone now. It was there. But that one came a week or two ago when I did some, like, it was because of the makeup. I did my makeup somewhere else. I asked somebody from a parlor nearby to do my makeup, and that's why that happened. Now coming on to the hair part of it, I used it with my hair oil and shampoo. First I used it with my shampoo, and I have a really oily scalp. So when I used it with my shampoo, what happened is my scalp already being oily, I think it got like it stopped my hair fall. Like it didn't stop it, like it reduced it, my hair fall, and it did help with my dandruff a bit. But I think that my scalp became a little more oilier, so I avoid using it with my shampoo. But I use it with my hair oil, so I use coconut oil. So I use it with it, and it is I love coconut oil, so I use it a lot. I boil my hair like twice a week, and I use one or two drops of this essential oil along with my coconut oil, the amount that I apply in my hair. So it helped with my dandruff. I'm not gonna lie that I don't have dandruff and I'm a perfect person. No, everyone has some sort of concerns in life and hair and skin problems. So it helped me reduce my dandruff as well as hair fall problems. So this helped me with my pimple, my hair fall, as well as my dandruff problems. Yeah, it also helps if you have an itchy scalp. I had itchy scalp problems because of dandruff. You can have it because of humidity as well. You can have it because of some sort of, you know, like it can happen due to really different reasons. If you have a dry scalp, still you can have an itchy scalp. So it's okay. So it helps you, like soothes all the itchiness and irritation and stuff. Now coming to the part explaining how to use essential oils. Do not use essential oils without diluting it. You should always dilute it with some sort of carrier oil, moisturizer. Like if you want to apply it on your face, you should use one drop of this or any essential oil, and then use it with your moisturizer. Or if you want to apply it on your hair, then use some carrier oil like coconut oil or almond oil. And then if you I used with the face mask, you can do that too. The main point is always dilute it. Do not use it undiluted because it can cause some sort of irritations or rashes or redness. So using it in a diluted form is the suggested way to use it. Now coming to the glass bottle part of this, I love how it is packed in a glass bottle because kind of environment friendly. So yes, now I'll read the things written on the label over here. Starting with the ingredients, 100% organic tea tree oil, organic essential oil. Then it uses in diffusers to clear air. Then it may be used to heal skin conditions, but it should be diluted. Properties: antiseptic, antifungal, insect repellent. Now coming to the price part of it, the price of this product is around 350 rupees. You can buy it from Paytm Mall, Flipkart, as well as Amazon, and over there you'll get additional discounts. So you'll get it at a much more cheaper rate. So that is like a bonus point, because 350 bucks for essential oils is nothing like too extra or something. So yeah, that the price is also normal, it's not over the top or extra. I think, yeah, one thing that I would suggest as an improvement for this product would be if they would provide a dropper. There is an outlet over here for controlling the amount of product that comes out, but still a dropper would be quite easier to use as compared to this part, this outlet thing. So that would be one thing that I would suggest. So this product is very travel friendly because it is a very small size, and if people who travel a lot and you know are very skin conscious and would like to take care of their skin wherever they go, and think that the climate change whenever they go to a different place will result to sudden skin breakouts, so they like to carry essential oils or stuff that suits their skin, so that this size is suitable for them, like it's a small tiny size. Now, but of people who would prefer a little larger size or different size options, so that would be great. This is not the only essential oil under the brand, the Balance Mantra. There are more essential oils and other products as well. I'll be mentioning the link to their Insta page in the description box below, and I'll be mentioning the places from where you can buy this tea tree oil also in the description box below. I would give a thumbs up to this product. I actually liked it. There are many other uses of tea tree oil, and I told you how I used it and what is my verdict. My pimples got away. It helped with the pimples, dandruff, hair fall, itchy scalp, and that was what my major concerns were. So I like this product, and I would recommend it to people who have problems like me or would like to try this product for some other reason. But do not forget to dilute it. Always dilute before using it. And you can check out the brand's page, Insta page, because I'll be mentioning the Insta link below. I'll be mentioning my social media links also, like on Snapchat. You can follow me on Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, etc. It'll be there in the description box below. So if you guys like this review and like this product and like the video, you can give it a big thumbs up, and you can subscribe to my channel. You can press the bell icon for more notifications when I post videos. And do not forget to share this video with your friends and family and who you think that this video would be helpful to, and people who like watching reviews and like to know more stuff about essential oils and organic stuff, like organic beauty and skincare stuff. So you can recommend it to them as well. Go and check out the Balance Mantra's page, and go and check out my Insta page as well. You can do that, you can follow me there. And thank you for watching this video. Until next time, bye.